Even half of you, reminiscing how you felt.